Yo, thank you. In 1995, that is, we played our very first show at Deeperfest. Imagine, 27 years ago. Fucking crazy, who was there? Hey, why don't you move up front? This is the very first Liar song we ever written. It's called Battle Cries. If you know the words, sing along with me. Move up front, come on. Move up front, come on. Move up front, come on. Come on, show me your fist. Merci, Mola. We'll be right back. Thank you. Why don't you move up a little bit? Come on. Don't leave your space. It's Sunday evening. You're tired. We know. Come on. Move up. Come closer. Closer. You want to see more stage dives? Interaction. Come on. Come on. Move up. Move up. Sing along. We'll be right back. Tired? No? After 3 days, you're not tired? Come on. Move up a little bit, come on. This is probably the last time ever you will see us here. Move up, come on. Come closer. Come closer, don't be shy. It's all okay here. There's a big gap, I don't like that. It's bullshit. Come on, this is a hardcore show. Move up, come on! Left here, come on! Come closer, come closer. I'm missing stage dives and whatever, you know, because, you know, you fall on your flat ass on the floor if you dive here. Come on. All right. Song's called Heaven Shore. Yeah. Dankjewel. For the next one, I'm sure you know it. I'm pretty sure you want to be here. Come on, move up. This is a surprise one. You won't be disappointed. Come on. I want you to sing along with me. I think it's the biggest 8,000 hardcore hit ever written, you know. It's not by us. Come closer. Come closer. Come on. I need you back up here. I need your vocals here. So, pull up. See it? Don't even move it! We'll be right back. sing it for me. Some of these people in the band, all of them actually, I've been on the road with. I'm playing since the early 90s, from small garages to squats, to bigger places to festivals. And it's always been an honor to play with all of them, really. Shatter.
Yeah.
you.
Yeah.
a side note, thank you very much. Keep up fighting against fascism, racism, homophobia, sexism. Keep it going. Fight fucking strong.